I'm not afraid. me scream. You never made me scream.
east side of America, where we choose pride over character. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is. I live on the west side of America, where they spin lies into fairy dust. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is. And don't believe the narcissism, when everyone projects and expects you to listen to them. Make no mistake, I live in a prison that I built myself, it is my religion. And they say that I am the sick boy, easy to say when you don't take the risk, boy. Welcome to the narcissism, we're united under our indifference. Of America, where we choose pride over character. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is. I live on the west side of America, where they spin lies into fairy dust. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is. And don't believe the narcissism, when everyone projects and expects you to listen to them. Make no mistake, I live in a prison that I built myself, it is my religion. And they say that I am the sick boy, easy to say when you don't take the risk, boy. Welcome to the narcissism, we're united under our indifference.
Yeah, that's better. Should I? No. Wait, what? No. Let's remove that. What in the controller? Not that. Okay, where's the game? 50%.
Subject is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Thank you. This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Oh my god. Hi, how you doing, buddy? Friends. Oh my god, that would be better. Thank you. So let's get rid of that. There. I wanted to take a look. I want to say one of these guys is going to stand up. Poor souls. I'm getting killed. Oh, thank you for the save. Oh, it's just you. Good. Hello? Where are you? Whoa. Hi. There's an enemy behind me. Oh, Might need any of these.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Anomaly destroyed.
I noticed. Well, where are you? Oh, there you are. Are you dead? No.
Oh, there's some kind of zombie ice chest.
Oh, look at that shit. Nice, we got more health. How much do I have currently? One. More med kits won't hurt, right? Oh no. I'm gonna buy 2 med kits. And a plasma cutter. No, not plasma cutter. Plasma cutter ammo. Buddy, that's not nice. Wait, come here. Noose. Now I need to get back where I was. Yeah, I was over there.
Reminder, gravity must be restored before accessing the control room.
stop it. Before accessing the control room. Thank you. Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
I really should do this.
I don't have any.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Materials regularly. Thank you.
If I remember correctly, might be any popping up soon. Very soon.
Ouch.
Aww. Boy.
Hey, buddy. I don't die in one shot.
I can go in there. Oh, right. Get ready. Get ready. Might be coming up. Yeah, I think. Oh, this is not where I'm supposed to be. Oh, maybe not. Maybe yes. Need to find the workbench. Need to find the workbench. Awesome. Well, Cutter. Oh, caps. Fuck it. This thing does good damage. Damage navage. If I'm... I've done the processing. Now I've got the main thing. Really? One more kinesis. Well, hello there. Come on, man, do it. Do it. Hurt me. I dream about cheese. Get the fuck. Hey. What does that sound? I really need to buy a better mic. Wait, what am I doing? I can't do that. What the hell are you guys doing out there? Whoop, 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 whoop. Are you finally dead now? Oh, I hate the controller. No, bro. What is that? Give me that.
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you...
Oh, what the hell?
Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiots! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost.
What the hell is that?
Somebody call security.
Hey, a save point. Hmm? Hey, buddy. Friendly? No, I don't. Are you? Come here. I could have dodged all of these. Nice. That's better. Don't tell me I have to kill the last dude.
Isaac? Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
Hey, I'm Medkit.
Oh my god.
Do that now.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Thank you.
She dies. That was quick. No, I don't. Yeah, I think so. Hey! That was good.
Isaac.
No!
I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Do I even need... Oh, I need this. That's better. Can I get rid of it? Yeah, I want to have that. My boy. Awesome. Okay, let's go. Get ready. Hey. How, you fuckers? You fuckers. Oh my god, I wish it wasn't so hard. All those characters. Oh my god. Stop hitting Isaac. Okay, you're doing a good job of hurting him. Now fuck off. Doodles. Fuck off, you ugly baby. Save. Get the fuck off the stage! Die.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
It's very spooky, not really. Gives you a little jump scare and such, and it's like, oh. Once you remember everything, you start. It's not that scary. I know Dead Space 2 is gonna be hella scary.
saying it. God damn it.
Oh, is that? Oh, that's the worst. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's better. That back into my inventory. So $35,000. Not bad. Apparently you use that weapon. No sound animation from there or anything. Looking sick, Isaac. Now, how much did I get from that? Oh, where's my save? Of these. Barely seen here. Oh shit. I want to check out the other places. Hey buddy, how you doing? Do you need these legs you so all need? Kinda doesn't look like you need them. Give me that. Oh yeah. Give me that plasma powder.
What? Hello?
They're enjoying themselves or being friends.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report.
Oh, sad.
I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Leave! Oh, God! One more.
That's sad. Man, this whole ship went down to a wreck. I thought that was an enemy. I think they're stuck. And enjoy their time there. I gotta say, this works. I need to go take that thing and put it into the other elevator. Cargo left for me. Oh, look at that! Why can't you get up, Isaac? Why does it take so long for you to get up? It's weird. What's his meaning? Hey, now. Hello. There's something. We'll cut him silent.
Entering zero gravity.
This way, buddy.
I gotta look up something. Wasn't it like... That's not how you spell. What key was Dang. That's... Man. Let's assume they join planks here. Come on, man. What am I doing here? Okay, That's how you do it. Okay. It's been a long time ever done. Hello, my friend. Hey, a box. Come here, boy. Thank you. Open up. Now. Do it.
Exiting zero gravity.
Give me it. Now, give me. Give me the door.
Entering zero gravity.
I knew it. Second death. Not bad. Open up. Open up now. Do it. You won't.
Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Go away. Go, get the... The fuck is wrong with you?
Exiting.
Come on, buddy. Hurry the fuck up.
Okay. Open up.
Exiting zero gravity.
That is impeachment.
Thank you.
You'll need to plant the beacon onto the shuttle, Isaac, before you launch the asteroid. You still need to plant the beacon onto the shuttle, Isaac, before you launch the asteroid.
Yeah! I was wondering what he was doing there.
Exiting zero gravity.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online, or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Parameters anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Ooh, you fucking bitch. Fuck off! Fucking... Oh! What the hell is wrong with you? Oh, you gotta be that slow, Baldy.
I'm getting annoying. I should not be angry at this hour. It's just 12 p.m. now. Yikes. Gimme. Oh yeah. My favorite. Oh, not quite yet. Find medkits. Just Oh my god, you serious?
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Fuck off me. I think that's it, because I'm getting pissed off. I need to take a break. I'm probably going to play Terraria instead, because honestly, I do have my limits, and I'm trying to avoid my anger.
Okay. Oh. All right.